girl is in my arms, in my mind all the time. I wanna keep you right on my side till I die. I'm gonna hold you down, make sure everything is right with you. You can never go wrong if you let me hold you. Now like a reference
always start off my process of straightening my hair by doing a deep conditioner, and I didn't buy one, so I gotta make one. So get yourself a blender. I have this little one. One egg, some kind of oil. I'm using sunflower seed, some honey, mayonnaise, or Miracle Whip actually, because Miracle Whip has a lot of decent things in it. And last time I put a banana in it, but I don't have any bananas right now. So if you got a banana, you can put a banana in. So I'm gonna put all these in here.
Every time I try to leave, something keeps pulling me back, telling me I need so you. So step on the bill. It was meant to be.
Yeah, I know what this is.
I'm gonna go ahead and put another egg in there just because.
Yeah, I want the money, money in the cars, cars in the clothes. I suppose I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful. I just wanna be, I just wanna be successful.
There you go. There is your deep conditioner. If you ain't got one, if this mug would close, shoot. There you go. And then clean up your mess because this shit is. It stinks.
So I put a few products in my hair before I go in and blow dry. I'm gonna name them because I've showed them pretty quickly. But it's L'Oreal Paris Blow Dry It Thermo Smoother Cream is the first one. And then after I put that in, I put in the Madame CJ Walker Silkening Blowout Cream. And then after that, I put in the Garnier Fructis Sleek and Shine Brazilian Smooth Flatiron Express. And then the oil that I put in my hair before I blow dry is the Whole Blend Smoothing Oil, Coconut Oil, and Cocoa Butter. And I put that in my hair, and then I go through with my dimming brush and make sure that's all through. And then I start blow drying with a round brush, and I alternate between my dimming brush and my round brush.
We gon' always be together, baby. That's what you told me, and I believe it.
I never had.
had nobody do me like you.
Now I done been with different kind of girls, feel like I done seen them all, but ain't none of them at all
like you.
And I done seen the best of the best, baby, still I ain't impressed, cause ain't none of them at all
like you.
And you know how I feel when I chill, if I'm seen with a girl, then she gotta be just
like you.
And baby, that's the way I feel, and I got no choice but for me to keep it real. Cause when we first got together, started hanging out, you was skeptical at first, had to figure out if I was the kind of guy to try to dog you out. But I ain't that kind of guy you try to make me out. You found out when you turned to my baby. I showed them other brothers how to treat a lady. I let you drive when I ride that Mercedes.
Obviously, the most important part for straightening curly hair is going to be the blow drying process. So I went ahead and blow dried the rest of my hair, but the flat iron that I'm using is the Baby Bliss Pro Porcelain Ceramic 1-inch Straightening Tool. And then I just strip flat iron my hair in little bitty sections, and you see me putting in the Cantu Smoothing Oil all over my already blow dried hair. And then for each section, I go in again with the whole blend smoothing oil, and then I spray a little bit of the Garnier Fructis Style Flat Iron Perfector Straightening Mist on each section right before I flat iron that section. Straightening it, it's gonna look like you're burning your hair because of the smoke, but I promise you it's the mist, because you're spraying wet or like damp mist onto your hair and then basically sizzling it with a flat iron. But the straightening mist also acts as a heat protectant, so you're fine.
To think that you could, I put it down like
that. It tastes good, love it, I got it.
If I need to hear it,
I got fire.
Make sure I'm the best
for it.
For
show it.
Draw it home to me, bud.
And you know whatever he wants, if I'm ready.
And he knows the perfect place to come get it. And he knows that everyone is in me. Fall back, you just touch me, babe. I got some free.
Fix the situation that's at hand. It's still running through my mind when I'm knowing that you shouldn't be. Me, I'm on your mind, and I'm knowing that it couldn't be. Cause you ain't called, I ain't even appalled. I
still got a lot of pain. I ain't dealt with it all. I've been running around with other chicks. I'm single and they loving it. I'm liking it, but I just want the one that I was in love with. That's not the end of it. I'm trying to let you go. I can't get a grip of it, is what I'm trying to let you know. You gotta hold of some kind of control of me. I don't know what it is, but I gotta get you gone from me. I'm working at it and it ain't getting no better. Just trying to be like, yeah, forget it, whatever. Instead of staring out this glass, looking at this bad weather. Damn, I gotta pull myself together, cause
I'm dealing with somebody, all I think about is you.
Yeah.
And I'm all alone, that's all I wanna do.
Yeah.
With the smiling faces in my sidekick. Out of town, business, all the time. It's been together, amazing, hard to get you out of my system.
And this is the last of me straightening my hair. As you can see, my hair went from really curly to pretty straight. Thanks for watching, guys, and be sure to tune in next time. Follow my socials, give me a thumbs up, like, comment, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you next time.